Technology, like artificial intelligence, or AI, and the Internet of Things, IoT is reshaping industry and augmenting the abilities of professionals, including doctors, lawyers, and architects, enabling them to do amazing new things. However, it's also enriching our everyday lives by improving our ability to communicate with friends and family, improving our health, filling our homes with smart appliances and gadgets, or simply just letting us kick back and enjoy movies, music, and gaming in more impressive and experiential ways. For instance, imagine a world where car rides are transformed from practical journeys into entertainment spaces, or a world where exoskeletons can provide independence to those struggling with their mobility. If expert Sarah Housley, head of consumer technology at WGSN, is to be believed, that very world is just around the corner. So don't forget to watch today's video to the very end for the 7 biggest consumer technology trends in 2022. But before we begin, we request you to subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to never miss another upload of ours. Having said that, let's jump right in. The year 2020 showed us how far we have come as a civilization. Over the years, we have managed to take for granted even the most profound technologies. But last year, the value of even the most simple technologies was hard to miss. Of the global population, nearly 50% have received a COVID-19 vaccine. We may take one and be on our way without realizing how profound the whole thing is. We developed, tested, and began distribution within 12 months since the WHO declared COVID-19 a pandemic in March. Even 20 years ago, a large-scale disruption like the COVID-19 pandemic would have been fatal to work and education. But last year, for many of us, work and education continued regardless, thanks to the combination of powerful yet affordable computers, mobile devices, affordable and widely available wireless internet, and robust cloud infrastructure. Many technology trends will certainly shape the future, but here, we are concerned with more particular trends, technology trends that will shape the future of the market. These are trends and innovations that will give companies a competitive advantage. Let's now take a look at 7 technological advancements to top that chart. Number 7. Rise of Applied Artificial Intelligence, or AI. Even though we are far from building a true AI, we have made quite the stride in developing applied AIs. That is, an AI built to collect, identify, and self-learn data in a very particular application. But we need to do better. Take voice assistants, for example. Voice assistants such as Siri and Google Assistant are miles ahead of what they were 10 years ago, but they are still nowhere near perfect. Not only are translations relatively error-prone for languages other than English, but even perfect comprehension for English is restricted to a very narrow set of English speakers. The bias also persists in facial recognition, which is worrying, given that many courts now rely on data from facial recognition systems for evidence. Errors can cost innocent people years in prison. There is hope for overcoming the challenge in the years to come as we make more and more powerful neural processors. The processors will be able to crunch much more massive data sets, yielding more nuanced insights more rapidly. What that means is we will be able to deploy more advanced AI algorithms that will train machines to recognize more complex patterns. And we are not only talking about speech data, but images, videos, text, gestures, a wide range of data that will enable machines to make better sense of the real world. What's most interesting about the development is the fact that it has incredible benefits for both businesses and customers. Modern technology is phenomenal, but it is still primarily text-driven, which can often be frustrating. For example, advancements in natural language processing, or NLP, will remove points of friction, making interaction with apps or websites more intuitive, natural. Further, with better image processing, customers will find products by simply searching with images, and with greater capacity for processing data, businesses will be able to create hyper-personalized products, services, and online experiences. Applied AI offers several technical and even cultural challenges to businesses. We are looking here at new kinds of talents, a new kind of working environment. But businesses understand the tremendous benefits the transformation will have on their bottom line. Deployment times will plummet, scale will expand, customer satisfaction will soar. Therefore, there is no surprise that global investment has increased from $14 billion in 2015 to $55 billion last year. Number 6. Welcoming the Age of Robotics. That was software. Now let's talk about hardware. Hardware has shrunk significantly in the last 50 years and yet is more sophisticated and powerful than ever. Take home devices, for example. Home devices are not larger than your fist but can perform a complex string of automations with just voice commands. Such a device is labeled smart, since it is connected to other devices wirelessly, say, via the internet. Smart devices connect to other smart devices such as lights, TVs, watches, drones, and so forth, allowing us to control them remotely. Indeed, today, it is hard to find smart devices that are not connected to the internet. Such devices, also known as Internet of Things, or IoT devices, have been steadily rising in number. In 2019, over 7 billion devices were estimated to be connected to the internet. In 2020, nearly 9 billion. By 2022, the number of IoT devices is expected to surpass 12 billion. By 2030, the number could very well surpass 25 billion, while 50 billion by 2050. Once again, the explosion of IoT devices is fantastic for both businesses and customers. To customers, the devices offer remarkable convenience. To businesses, the devices offer rich, diverse customer data. Number 5. Burst of advanced analytics on demand. With over 10 billion devices connected to the internet, the world generates nearly 80 zettabytes of data every year. That's 80 trillion gigabytes. In the last few years, we saw the rise of 5G innovations in broadband internet, making for record high speeds and record low latencies. It was this extraordinary growth in connectivity that made learning and working from home possible. Last year also saw gamers and streamers take full advantage of the low latencies, making the most of the internet. In 2022 and beyond, more breakthroughs will follow, opening up a variety of new markets for businesses. We will be looking at more connected products and services, like wirelessly controlled tools in manufacturing, patient monitoring in healthcare, augmented and virtual experiences in sports and entertainment, smart cars and whatnot. This super connectivity will enable businesses to collate and produce the detailed and accurate insights into customer behavior that we alluded to earlier, perhaps even in real time. According to McKinsey, the trend could contribute over $1 trillion to the global GDP by 2030. Number 4. Upscaled cloud infrastructure. Last month, Google made a big statement by ramping up its cloud collaboration services, betting on what it believed to be the future of work: hybrid, if not completely remote. Reflecting on the new offerings, Dave Citrone, Google Product Management Director, remarked that Google has seen a radical transformation, and a lot of that transformation is here to stay. A future where opportunities for learning and working are not limited to a location cannot be powered by high-speed connectivity alone. Rather, the connectivity ought to be distributed so that people, even at the edges, wherever they are, ideally can access it. In 2022, the scale of cloud infrastructure will significantly expand. The result would be the powerful combination of super connectivity and greater accessibility. The opportunities to connect would be more widely available. That is fantastic news for businesses, especially small businesses, since they too will have equal opportunities to compete for customers online. Number 3. The big question of privacy. In 2019, over 8.5 billion data records were reportedly compromised. Yes, in 2019 alone. As our data needs increase, so will the need for data privacy. As more of us conduct our lives online, more sensitive data is uploaded onto the internet. Banking details, insurance data, investments, health data, employment data, messages we share with our friends and family. If connectivity and cloud infrastructure expand, so will cybersecurity. Indeed, it has. The market's worth was just shy of $17 billion in 2015. Today, it is worth over $60 billion. The year 2022 will see a further rise in infrastructure and technologies that aim to determine the trustworthiness of devices and applications and prevent cybersecurity breaches. The goal would not only be to protect online privacy, but also to establish accountability. Investments in digital ledger technology, for example, could increase, unless regulators disapprove of the technology due to its energy constraints. Number 2. Advances in bioengineering. The market for bioengineering has more than doubled in the last 5 years, from being worth $14 billion in 2015 to $30 billion in 2020. What explains the rapid rise in the forthcoming revolution in bioengineering? In 2022, bioengineering will combine several key disciplines to welcome the new era of personal health and nutrition. It will combine cutting-edge bioscience with cutting-edge AI algorithms to interpret the endless stream of health and nutrition data generated by IoT sensors. The advanced analytics would yield highly personalized insights into medication, food, and everything personal health. In fact, the potential here is massive, with the production of genetic-based nutrition and vaccines down the line. But there is more. Major advances in bioengineering will also see the development of next-gen materials. Scaled production of graphene and eventually nanoparticles will make for materials that uncover a whole new dimension of functionality. Materials would be tiny, light, high performance, yet highly efficient. Innovation could also lead to greater aerodynamics and durability. Number 1. Focus on clean energy generation. Recently, Australia made history. It made a new renewable record when renewables generated over 60% of the energy on its main grid. The record was short-lived, but it hinted at the big things to come, especially since the record was shattered on a weekday. Speaking of big things, the European Union recently announced a string of massive reforms to its current climate policy. The reforms are part of its ambitious plan to reduce its emissions by 55% by 2030, compared to 1990s levels. In 2022, the nearly $100 billion worth market will see innovations in smart energy generation, smart energy distribution, carbon capture and storage solutions, waste management and fusion. And their applications would be everywhere, from transportation and manufacturing to retail and construction. The result would be more disruption, less destruction. With that, we come to the end of today's video. If you enjoyed our content, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Lastly, join in next time for more of such exciting infotainment.